This simple tip is going to make your latte art so much better. When you start, you want to pour the milk through the crema. See how all that rich brown color is still on the top? You want a nice thin stream from about 5 centimeters away. A big mistake people make is starting the art way too early. See how my cup is almost 3/4 full? Then bring your milk jug to 1 centimeter away from the crema, and it's almost as if you're gently placing the microfoam on top. Coffee up!